So, where are we off to now?
You know, life could always be better. Fewer people out to get me. Skies without dragons. Skyrim's weather. Oh well, won't even get started on that one. But I'm still grateful for two things in my life. Good books and good wine. Well, alright, maybe three things. Good books, wine, and you. Mm-hmm.